This next question is about HP and their laptops, especially the DV9000 models and some other models as well, that have had issues with overheating, the GPU and the CPU and the heatsink issues and so on and so forth. Now, HP has replaced some of these and fixed some of these free of cost, but a lot of them have not been fixed, and they are saying to customers that they'll need to pay $400 plus for them to actually fix this for them. Now, personally, I think HP should be responsible for this. They should, you know, take the high road and replace laptops for people, and that way they'll have customers that will feel very confident buying their products in the future, because of course if they don't do this, those customers will probably not come back to HP. And if other people find out about this issue and discover this issue, they probably won't buy an HP product because of what has happened. I mean, this is not only about HP, this is about any company. I don't care if it's a company who's producing dishwashers. It doesn't matter. Video cards, cars, you have to be responsible for the products that you are putting out there and people are buying. You can't produce junk and then not stand behind it and expect customers to return. I mean, that does not make any sense at all.